your domestic violence at 143 East 92nd Street is now an ADW domestic violence restraining order violation. The suspect is an Hispanic, 43 years old, wearing a blue COVID mask, camouflage jacket, blue pants, armed with a gun. So 3 incident 213 and our 8802.
Code 3 from Southeast Station to 143 East 92nd Street.
Roger, advise the PR to not make contact with the suspect. See if she can maintain a visual. There is an airship available.
Air unit, come in on Southeast frequency for a ADW domestic violence. 143 East 92nd Street.
One additional to ADW domestic violence, 143 East 92nd, clear callback, suspect male Hispanic, tattoos on his body, no shirt, blue or black pants, armed with a handgun, possibly left the location towards a blue Toyota Corolla parked on Wall Street. Additional incident 449.
Second PR, which was a daughter, advised herself and the mother are now inside of the residence away from the suspect. Additional incident 213.
Route
143 East 92nd Street. When the BRC, the alarm to the vehicle is going off. Team 240, the trimmer is running to the electric.
Push 40, Roger. Southeast, coming off that call from Southeast Station.
17, Roger, from Southeast Station.
Crossing up.
29, Roger.
See what kind of call is this?
ADW domestic violence. There's also an unknown trouble in the same area. They're related.